Today I will show you how you can print an integer number using your C program. So let's take an integer variable. For integer values, we take the data type as int. For floating values, we take the data type as float. And for the character values, we take the data type as char, and so on. So let's take an input from the user. Firstly, display a message to the user. Then take the value. Then let's print the value which the user has entered. So that's it. Let's run this program. Enter a number. Suppose we are giving 12. Your entered number is 12. So let's go through this program again. We took a variable A. We prompted one message to the user to enter the number. We used scanf function to take the input from the keyboard and stored it into the variable A. Percentile D is used for integer data types. So if it is a floating data type, then you are using percentile F. If it is a character data type, then you are going to use percentile C. Since it is an integer type, we are using percentile D. Then we are printing the value which we took from the user. So thank you. If you have any doubts regarding this, you can comment below.